Shit. Hey guys, how's it going? Fucking gonna battle some boys today. That was easy. I think the broadswords last longer. Dahlia, can you cut that down? Yes. I really want to take that. All right, sorry about that. Let's see. No. I'm gonna just drop this sword and then. Because I have used it a little bit. I enjoy the broadswords, they're my favorite. Oh, come on. Yeah, I thought that would work. Looks like I'm gonna have to go another route. Nasty. Shit. Okay, I guess maybe I have to climb up here. Oh, you know what? I can actually climb up here and then do it. Excuse me. Ooh, nice. Drop that here. Oh, well damn. Thank you. No. Elias, what the fuck, dude? My boy just be shrieking for no reason. Ooh, I'm her. I'm her. A luminous stone. I still have no idea what those are for. I mean, for real, what they're for, not lie. What? Elias doesn't even do anything to you, Dahlia. Nice. Sick moves, boy. I like that I can fell the trees in one swing, that's pretty cool. Huck. No, couldn't trust that fucking bush. I saw it, and I was like, that bush looks mighty suspicious. I already got a Staminoka bass. Oh! Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay. Follow. But I have to eat. Because this is not gonna go well. Ah, this worries me. Damn it. Oh no. Okay. Son of a bitch! Damn it. Haha! Nice. And whistling really does, Elias! Come on, man! Sorry, guys. Elias! Thank you. Well, that was really annoying. Yeah. Yes, Dahlia, I see that. Thank you. Damn. I didn't ask you to run into the thing. No way! No way! Oh my god. Dumb bitch. God damn. Wow. That was really annoying. You okay there, bud? Sorry you had to deal with that, my friend. Hey Dahlia. Scooby Dooby Doo. Oh no. No! Oh my god! What a fool! What a fool. Damn it. Dahlia, you don't even want water. Elias. Damn it. Sorry, my kid just spit fucking. Sorry, my daughter's being fucking crazy. Ugh, man. Alright. Ooh, I would have died. I would have been so angry. Okay. There's a horse. Since I've got a bow, I can shoot it through this fire. No. Oh shit, that didn't work. Okay. Run like the wind, run like the wind. There we go. Get out of my city, boy. This man's country. Oh shit. Motherfuck. How dare you hit me? Shimrata Shrine.
Hey, what are you doing?
Alright, let's see what we gotta do. Oh, there's a tripwire. What is this for?
Daddy!
Dahlia, stop.
Daddy!
Dahlia, stop. Dahlia, stop yelling. What the heck?
No.
I guess maybe this is what I'm supposed to do. Oh. No, I'm silly. I know, I see what I'm supposed to do. Go back and turn that crystal off. Do I turn it the other way or just... I'm gonna try this a different way. Oh god. There we go. Haha. I have overcome this trial. How did you get this one? That is truly a curious question. What shrine am I in? Shrey Rata Shrine. Let me check this out, because I'm curious. All right, let's see. So there's two chests, but let's see. Oh, you can just shoot them. That's an interesting way to do it. Okay. Sorry, I'm watching this guy do the Shrey Rata Shrine and see what he's doing. Got a fucking voice on here. Oh my god. Seems easy. It's kind of short. I didn't know you can make short ones. He probably just made it when the water was a little lower. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Buddy's being too slow for me. Oh, okay, yep, that makes sense. Dope. That was, thinking outside of the box. Thanks a lot, Speed of Light. Whatever your name is, you definitely were the slowest person I've ever seen in my life, but that's okay. It's not your fault. Sometimes people are just slow. I mean, I had to look up to you, so. Whose fault is it, really? God, he could have made this so much easier instead of showing how to get to the end of the fucking thing. He could have just done it. Okay, come on. I got this, guys. Check this out. This is so easy. Woohoo! Well, let's change this shirt up a little bit. Look at me. No, I don't like it. Didn't do nothing. Are you serious? I didn't mean to do it. No. It scared me. I didn't mean to do that. I had the wrong thing equipped. I said that was going to be easy, and I promise it will be. I just fucked that up because I'm a fool. Okay. Cryostasis. I was gonna hit that laser beam and die. So hit it again, I am gonna die. Oh god. What am I doing? Here we go with the speed run. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh my god, come on, come on. Get up, Link! Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Christ, Link, you made me almost look like a fucking fool. Okay, now let's do this. And then, boom. Now raise the water of the Lord up. This A giant boomerang. A massive boomerang that requires originally used for hunting is modified as a weapon. The blade is in a curve. Nice. Get out of here. Go! Get out of here! Elias, what you doing, buddy? Thanks, buddy. Thanks, man. There are more ingredients than those used for cooking food. Collect and experiment with different ingredients to make all sorts of things. I'd love to make elixirs. Oh, jeez. That's really pretty. Where's my homeboy at? Can you not climb on the shrines? Seems a little silly, but okay. Where's my horse? Okay, there he is. Who's this? Hey, dude. Fancy meeting you here. So, Atan, that was, nothing, I'm fine. Hey, be rude of me not to thank you for your help, so thanks. Nice. Yeah, she's hot, dude. Holy shit. Look at those hips. What is up with those hips? Sabsaba. I'm Karshiv the Grudo. Remember that name. I run into Vo from all sorts of races on the road. I like Gorons a lot. I wish my hide was as tough as theirs. Can you give people gifts? Yeah, that's fine. Enhance the lizard spear. Flint? Gross. My horse. Oh, Dahlia? Okay, sorry, my daughter turned her volume, like, super loud. She knows not to do that. Hold on, holy shit. It's a Goron. Yeah, I'm Bolden, Garden City's ambassador of tourism. Hyrule Castle and Death Mountain. The roads there get pretty dangerous from here, traveler. No, dang it. That was so stupid. Well, that makes me angry.
Oh, you there!
Hey.
Over here, I'm over here!
That's cool, Zora. See that tower? The one atop that mountain yonder?
Sorry, I've got some wild kids today.
But I assure you, this venture will be very profitable for you as well. You see, Prince Sidon of the Zora is in desperate search of a strong Hylian.
Dahlia!
And as a royal request from Prince himself, it sure says Sidon of Inigo Bridge and Zora River just upstream here. Okay. I guess. What the fuck? Zap shroom. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay. Didn't have any more zap arrows left, huh? Alright. The Knight's Halberd. Nice. That keeps making the noises of Link. Get out of here. No, dang it. Silly me. Not paying attention to what I was doing at all. No. Right there too, damn. Ben's going in the opposite direction that I'm going. It's annoying. Fleet Lotus Seeds. Somebody say Fleetwood Mac. Damn it, Dahlia. You can sit here, just sit down. God damn. Sit up for a second. Yeah, flower. Oh no, no, no. Oh no. Oh God. Whoa. You're Hylian, aren't you? Yes, you must be Hylian, otherwise you're an unfortunate living Zora. Though your timing could be more perfect, I was ordered by Prince Sidon to find a Hylian. I've been searching non-stop, yes, quite. I certainly wasn't just floating around and splashing in the water for fun. Oh. Prince Sidon is a member of the royal family. Jesus. He's waiting at Inigo Bridge at the other side of the tall tower. I do hope you'll go there and meet him. What? Yeah. My apologies for us, Zora. This is a top priority right now. I beg you, Grandma, I must go. And if you do meet Prince Sidon, perhaps tell him I splashed out in the water and playing deal. Yeah, I got bigger things to worry about right now. I'll forget. Oh god. Oh fuck. No. Oh my god. Thanks for the help, girl. You're literally dead in the water whenever you. Damn it. Huh. I didn't kill him, holy crap. Oh no. To the into another shrine we go. Okay. Boop. Yep. That perception's kinda off. Jeez.
Looking over the waters.
What about the water? Are there any chests in this shrine? Hiding. Ho ho! What we got here? Come on, give. Ooh, a SWAT! No way. Give me that. Dude, that's cool. No. There we go. Wonderful. Yes. Yes. Ooh, all the blue marks. I need to go back to that shrine and get some HP. Some health points and some stamina. I don't remember where to go for the. Oh man. Oh god. Okay, let's see. Okay, since Zora wants to talk to me so bad, let's go to him. There it is. What? Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. Dahlia. Okay. Knox guts. Yay! Ew, toenail. Ew, a tooth. Oh, sure. No, my boomerang.
Daddy fish. Daddy fish. Daddy, there's a fish.
Get out of here.
Troller
sword.
Daddy,
where'd you see a fish, Dahlia? What
fish.
Is this?
Fish. Daddy, fish.
Get out of here, boys.
Daddy, fish. Look, my daughter wants fish.
Where?
Hi, Rare. Hi, Rare, what's up? Hi, Rare, what's up? Hi, Rare, what's up? Rare, what's up?
Okay, let's go. Come on. That shining gold light, I saw that star falling. Get out of here. Just curious what that could be. No. No, no. What? 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 Let's get that axe. Oops. Run like the wind, ride like the wind. Huh. Genuinely curious as to what this is. Not a fit enough on out. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Whoa. Star fragment. A mysterious star fragment that fell from the sky. It looks like it would fetch a good price, but you may be able to use it in certain recipes as well. Well, don't mind if I do. There we go. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. I mean, I should have seen that one coming, to be honest. I thought if I just would have treated it like a stair gap, it would have submitted to my will. There's some horses. There's some horse eye. Oh, Jesus, come on. Oh, no. Nice. Oh, jeez. Oh! No! Oh my god. Jesus Christ, Link. Garbage. Garbage, pure trash. I know I'm being white. Hey, no. Don't touch that. Give me that. That's not yours. Garbage, pure trash. I know I'm being quite trash when I expect you to. Damn, that makes me angry. Stop messing with that stuff, Dahlia. Hey, give me that. Damn it. The things I do for love. Let's go up top. Hey. Hmm. You know, I don't like this territory very much. I can't tell why, it's just a feeling I have. Oh shit. Oh no. God. Sorry, man. Oh, nice. What the fuck is there a rock in a tree anyway? Thanks, man.
Daddy, Apple. Daddy, Apple.
What?
Daddy, Apple.
How much damage I might do with that. Oh, that's nothing. There we go. Oh no. Hold on. Oh shit. Oh! Okay. Okay, come on. Oh my. Oh my god. Please don't start me back. I should have saved 2 cakes. Where are you seeing cake at? Hey, I'm up here on the top side of the cliff, right? Oh yeah, hell yeah. Oh yeah, fuck you, dude. Come on, baby. Oh, got him.
Two cakes.
Why do you keep saying 2 cakes?
Cakes.
Nice. Where do you see cake at, Dahlia? Blackened crab, slow roasted. Okay, I can deal with that. Ooh, another blackened crab. Another rupee. Oh, some more rupees. Not to be confused with roofies. almost forgot that there was a chest here. An armored carp, huh? Ooh, an iron sledgehammer. It's better than this. Damn it. Shit. Damn it. Well, that's fine. Ooh, is this lavender? No, cool Safina. Totally different. Okay, so let's take some materials. Where is the sort? Where is the plant? There we go. Let's see. Dahlia? Dishes cooked with it will temporarily increase your hearts. Dahlia? See what we got here. Ooh, hearty severed fruit. And then what else do we have? We had that. See what this one does. Same, pretty much. Okay. Damn, that's not what I need. Do something dubious. Party meet and see if it. Ooh, boy. Doop, doop, doop. 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 There we go. One that offers more heart recovery. Okay. Just make some normal heals. What else does attack power up?
Daddy, what's up?
Nothing much, Dahlia. What are you doing?
Oh, you're doing that.
What? You know what, let's just make some summer fruit. What happens if you make 5 apples? Summer fruit.
Yeah, we made an apple!
Just make some that I can eat. Instead of like, have to worry about to experiment with. We got some. Okay. Valiant, what are you doing? You better not. No, no, no. Hey, what are you doing? What? What? There's a shrine. Damn it. I definitely need to wait for it to quit raining before I try this. Rushroom. Rushroom? Why is it getting chilly up here? There's another Korok. Thanks, buddy. Okay, let's see. Okay. Holy shit. Whew, that was a scary one. Where?
No. It's come back.
I should have stayed at that camp. What? What? the shrine atop these peaks share a connection with their memory? The other's question. Their memory, the answer to the other's question. Commit to a memory before you start, lest a failure will depart. What memory? Let's see. Oh, didn't mean to do that. What is this sheer veneer? Someone on the south side of the river, top of the hatch here. Wait, what? Shave or not? What? From what I'm reading, it has to be. Okay, I'll change it after. I hear you. I think I know it. Thank you. Told you. Easy. No chest in this one, huh? Find that hard to believe. Get out of here. Oh no. You motherfucker. Come here. Bye. What, Dahlia? Daddy, what? It. What about it? There's another one. Wee. Oh, jeez. Twee. Let's do this one. Oh, this is the sister shrine. Okay, gotcha.
Thank you, Daddy.
Thank you, Dahlia. Okay. Boom. Okay.
It's colored pink.
It's colored pink.
Yeah.
Nice. All right, there we go. Dahlia. There it is. Jesus Christ. 21 attachments. Okay, let's see. Uh-oh. Can we make it? Topaz and ruby. Great. Phenomenal finds. Let's see, what's that something you can do in Twilight Princess when you're out of arrows? You can, like, just fucking dong the... Get out of here. Get out of here. I just saw a star. Literally just saw a star fall. Oh, well, nice. Thanks, Korok. No, it's not a cat at all. That's a Korok. There you go, Dahlia. There.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, Dahlia.
You tied your neck.
Okay, I saw a star land over here. No, I probably shouldn't do it there. Let's do it at the edge here. Okay, there we go. We have a lot of... Oh boy. There are tons of towers over here. Dahlia! Well, go get that one that you just dropped.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Don't. Oh, I should have looked the recipe. I didn't know you could do that. Oh, boy. Get out of town. Oh god. I don't know what Choo Choo Jelly does. Choo Choo TV! Remember that, Dahlia? Hey, there's a shrine there. I just want to quit playing. But I can't. I keep finding shrines everywhere I'm going. Actually, did not mean to go to Empire.
Oh
no, what?
Oh,
we're gonna change your diaper, Dahlia. Kakariko Village. Where's this?
Mommy's hiding, but I'll find her.
Let me go in here and just do my business, and then you guys can. I know what.
It's this.
What, you peepoo?
It's this.
Did you peepoo?
It's not a mind of a chance.
Did you peepoo?
Yeah.
Ew.
I want to take a change of diaper.
We're going to take a change of diaper. Oh no. Use the side hop to avoid enemy attacks. Create an opening to strike back. Okay. Backflip to avoid enemy strikes, create an opening to strike back. Okay. You repel attack as if you parry in time when you shift and strike back. Create an opening. Try that again. Put up your power and then charge. Iron sledgehammer. Okay, just open the door. Damn. You like the guardian sword? The eightfold blade. Don't really have any. Well, I can get rid of the claymore, I guess. That's the one I'll use right now because it's the weakest. Easy. Woo. What was that, Dahlia? Is that a peepoo? All right. Nice. All right, let's go refill these, and then we'll come back to the shrine, and then we'll be done. I'm going to get 2 permanent hearts. Maybe heart and stamina. I don't know. Dahlia, come on. Dahlia! No! Why'd you do that? Can you fast travel to these? It's the Sheikah sensor. Oh. Okay, yeah. Okay, so. What?
Am I changing diapers?
Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a break. I'm streaming forever. Be back in a little bit.